Another night beating in my head. As you know, this is my favorite place in the whole wide world to play. So nice to be back in this new building, but they kept it like the old one, which is brilliant. Well done. You just heard side one of Goodbye Elephant Road, and that is going to be re-released next year, the album, with some surprises on it, which I'm very happy with. And we're going to continue with another song from that same album, and this is called Gracie.
Bye.
Change albums now, and we're going to move on back to the Madman Across the Water album. Thank you. We first came to America in September 1970, and for about 2 years we toured more or less non-stop. And it seems about 5 minutes ago to me, it's about 1970, but of course it's not, it's a long time ago. But I can remember those days very clearly because they were so much fun. Every time we stayed in a hotel, no matter what town or what city, we seemed to stay in the same hotel everywhere. So we decided to write a song called Holiday Inn. Boston lights and the planes touching down. A hostess's hand, the hot towels around. From a terminal gate to a black limousine. It's a 10-minute ride to the Holiday Inn. Came on stage and paid tribute to those who lost their lives in 9/11. It was so touching, so moving, and so desperately sad. But it was an amazing when New York City and America came together in defiance of all forever. So I decided that I would have to play something that was suitable. Well, that's difficult on an occasion like that. But I looked back in my album repertoire and found this song, The Honky Chateau, which was about New York City anyway. It's called Mona Lisa's in my heart. Spanish Harlem, just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, now I know the roses never grow in New York City. Tribes can't even come true. You stand at the edge where people run you through. And I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. One more to
Mona Lisa, not a house.
46 years. We've written a lot of songs together. But one of my favorite lyrics is this next song, which comes from the album Made in England, because it says in the lyric, "Everything I believe to be just and true in the world." And the song is called Believe.
Thank you.
you're in such great voice. You can sing on the chorus of this next song with me, and it's a really good chorus to sing on, okay?
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? Should I speed on the phone? Should it listen to my hand? You know you can't hold me forever. Just I'm locked with you. God, I pray for your friends to open. His boy's too young to listen. She packed my bags last night, by then. Five days a week.
next song is from an album that I made with my hero and idol, Leon Russell. The album is called The Union, and this is called Hey Hey Hi.
Thank you.
100th anniversary of the First World War, between 1914 and 1918, when millions of people were slaughtered in the most violent war ever. And on our new album, The Diving Board, we've written a song about the people who died in that war and the Second World War, so that we could have our freedom when we were born and our parents were born. To sacrifice yourself for someone else is the greatest thing you can ever do, and those people should never be forgotten. And this song is about them, and it's called Oceans Away.
To be, did you do? You really. To get me out of here. I'm waiting for the fog around this spooky little town to clear. All this time I've been being someone else's friend. Just one more time for old time's sake, I'd like to go back home again. The world seven wonders once upon a time, stirring up the faith of nations in the dead of mine. And all around me I've seen times like a lost black wind. But like back then I'd say amen if I could get back home again.
Spend all my time trying to get back.
quite a reflective evening in song choices. I'm at that stage in my life where, as I write songs, I write different kinds of songs than I did when I was 23. That seems to be natural. But I look back on my life and I realize how blessed I've been to have had the career I've had and to have you as my fans. And to be settled with someone I love and have two children. I would never have thought that possible. But life is full of wonderful, mysterious things. And I love doing what I do. I enjoy it now more than I've ever done in my life. So I thank you for that from the bottom of my heart. But it wouldn't be such a pleasure if I didn't have my friends and my wonderful musicians and singers that I have on stage. And I'm so fortunate to have these people. And I'm going to introduce them individually and you're going to give them a big New York roar, okay? Of course we're going to say good evening to the ladies first. Good evening, ladies! These are real ladies, I can tell you. On the far left-hand side, one of the featured artists in the movie, 20 Feet from Stardom, Tata Vega! A member of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in her own right. She was the founder member of one of the greatest bands of all time, Sly and the Family Stone, Rose Stone! Two cellos. They opened the show tonight. They made their own records. They do their own tours, but they're back with us for these dates in America, and we're so happy because they are such great musicians, and they lower the average age of the band by 30 years. And they are cute. Now, right after the show tonight, I'm leaving for Moscow. And if I say that on stage in Moscow, I'm going to be arrested. So if you hear that I'm actually in the gulag with Pussy Riot, you know what's happening. But they are fucking cute, okay? On the right-hand side from Croatia, Stjepan Hauser! And smouldering on the left-hand side from Croatia, Luka Sulic. On percussion, drums and vocals, John Mayhorn. On keyboards, Kim Ballard. On bass guitar and vocals, Matt Bissonette. An original member of the Elton John Band from 1969, along with the late great Lee Myers on bass and vocals. Playing and singing better than ever on drums and vocals, Nigel Olsson! And last but not least, someone who joined us 41 years ago from Edinburgh in Scotland. On that little guitar and vocal, David Johnston! Now there are so many people here that I know tonight, it would be stupid to mention them all, but they know who they are in the front there. But I also want to dedicate this song to Joe and Cynthia, to Peter Asher, to Ben Lovett, from Mumford, from Rufus, to Michael and Tomas, and to someone who to me made the greatest record of the year. And his name is John Grant. And he made a record called Pale Green Ghosts. And I recommend that after you leave this concert, you go and download it because it's an amazing record. And he's American, okay? So, for everyone that I mentioned, this is for you.
Close the door and let me fly away.
so much. Amazing. Amazing crowd. Thank you for everything you've given me, as I said before. I want to dedicate this song to you and say I wish you love and health and happiness and a wonderful holiday season. And I love you so, so much for everything you've given me.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know not what good is the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. This is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind. Hope you don't mind. Thought I'd put it down in the world.
game right now.